Yeah, Tom. I just switched over from the high elves. I'm tired of getting diced with all the ones. Got sick of it. So I decided to switch over and start playing the old Lizards. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, so I can get a hit on a skink. Where's my blocker? There's my blocker. It's not Mighty Blow, but... let's see here, let's put him here, put him over here. I'm 2-1-2, so this is game 6, right? Let me update here. Match 6, Lizard versus Lizard, 2-1-2. Alright, so our title should be updated. Changing weather, that's fine. Alright, so first thing I want to do is this. See if I can get a skink out right off the bat. I got him down at least. Break him. Ah, couldn't break though. Would have been nice. Oh, double skulls. Ah. Wow. Really? Wow. I can see how this fucking night's gonna go. Holy shit. Well, I did it in this, with this team, Drunken Mole. I didn't get the Crocs until game 4. Ugh. Unbelievable. How the fuck does that even happen? I mean, didn't I just have a game where I was rolling mass ones? Now I'm gonna roll 3 1s and a 2 on 4 block dice? Unbelievable, man. Absolutely unbelievable. And that was a stupid push. Now he can't get an assist on this guy to get a hit. If he pushes him here, he can bring here and get an assist. Now he gets no assist. Yeah, well, that doesn't happen that normally that often in Arian. I very rarely have quad turnover block dice doing this build. Especially not on the very first block. Or, sorry, the second block, because I did the blitz first. That's a very, very unusual thing to happen right there. And trust me, I know blocks better than Mighty Blow first. That's just not the way I build it. Well, at least he's having bad dice too right off the bat. That's good to see. He wastes one of his 2 rerolls. So he's down to 1 reroll left. He does still have the wizard though. Or he does have a wizard, I should say. Not still. This is his first turn. Come on, block dice with the Crocs right here. That's good enough. It's hard for Norse to get punished on one die blocks. They have blocks, so the only thing that fails for them is skull. So yeah, it's hard for them to get punished. Not gonna see that happen too often. Alright, so first things first, let's do this. Now, unfortunately, I don't want to do this here. Ah, two hits on skinks and I haven't broke yet. Oh, come on, damn it. Jesus. Alright, come on, Crocs. Stand true, buddy. There you go. Play like the beast you've been this whole time you've been on the team. Oh, yeah. Oh, there you go, Croxy. This Crox is an absolute freaking stud. He is appropriately named this year. King Shit is the shit. Absolute beast, baby. Beast mode. Alright, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so yeah. So what I want to do is if I come here, then he's gotta go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. He can still get to me. So let's just go here and put the cage up. We'll hit him like this. Stay. Hit him here. And there's the turnover again. Well, at least it waited till the end of the turn. That's nice. Nice turn for me, though. I got the Crocs out, so that's huge. Don't have to worry about that guy no more this game. Probably hits him with him to try to get the pal. If not, he at least pushes him off and then brings him around. Yep. Didn't get the takedown, but he can push him here off. Yep. That's exactly what I expected. Now he probably blitzes here with him, possibly. Or he could just come in and here to take the assists away and then do a one die there. He has to get a pal though. No, he's gonna get the two die or three die blitz on this guy. Yep. No pal. There we go. Nice. Surely you're not really thinking about using your last reroll there. Oh, he takes the both down. That's interesting. Huh. Well, all right then. Which one of these do I want to hit? Zero or zero? How about zero? Get the pal. Come on, take skink out. Dang it. Nope. Still no luck with taking those skinks out. Got the assist here. It's alright, I'll take it. Got the assist here. Nice. Oh, there's a mighty blow hit. No break though, or no takeoff though. It would have leveled him if I got the takeoff. That would have been nice. Let's just stand him up for now. I'm not going to move him yet. Let's do a three die hit here first. Nice. Come on, baby, break for me. Oh, nope. Would have been a level for him, too. But no such luck. Now I'll go ahead and move him up. Stand him up. Do our Crocs hit. Hey, it was a good turn. I didn't have to use reroll. Yay! Yay for the lizards! No reroll! Blitz. No pal. Nice. But then he moves up here to get the assist on him. Oh, he followed it up. Interesting. Don't know that I would have exactly done it that way, but okay, if you say so. No takedown there. Nice. Should push him off the skink. There you go. Double fail a dodge. Nope. No such luck. That's okay. I like the way this is lining out. One die block here if you take it. Oh, how'd he get... Oh, he got... Yeah, because he got the assist there. That's how I got to. Oh, nice. Thanks for following. Gives me a free hit on you now. That don't hurt me at all because I get a block hit on him with the source. We'll do that first. With three dice. Come on, take him down. There we go. First skink gone, finally. Alright, then let's take this mighty blow and do this. Actually, hold on. I am actually going to come over here and do this so I can get three dice on him. Two, three, four to hit. Didn't take him down, but that's alright. I can come in here, do this mighty blow hit. Actually, let's do this mighty blow hit first. Oh. Hmm. I'm gonna re-roll that. Because he could blitz me off if I didn't. I'm gonna go ahead and run down. I should have already done that. Come on, Croxy. There you go. That a boy, Crox. That a boy. Uh-oh. Oh, damn it. No injury. Would have put him up to 4. All right, so now the only thing I really have that I could foul would be him if I want to foul. But I think what's better... Me. Make it a little harder for him to get down there and mark me. Plus, if he does, I can get him down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I can get him down the mark for the hit with my blocker. Well, I'm breaking his armor about what I would expect. I have got 2 casualties. I can't really say I haven't gotten any good results out of it. 2 casualties is pretty good for the amount of times I broke. I broke maybe, what, 6 or 7 times. I've got 2 casualties, so that's pretty good odds. Pretty good ratio. I've also got 3 mighty blows, so... With the 3 mighty blow, you'd think I'd be able to break. Oh, nice. Turnover dice. He's got to use the reroll here. Or he ends his turn really early. He doesn't have to use it, but it'd be rough for him if he doesn't, and he doesn't. I will take that all day long. Stand him up. Let's move him here. Let's take this guy here. Let's go and 3 die block him with Mighty Blow. Ah, dang it. This guy. Ugh. All these 3 die on these skinks, and I just cannot get a pal to save my life. Well, I got 1 more 3 die. Let's see if it works. Nope. Well, that was a useless turn. Couldn't take advantage of his turnover early at all, no matter what I tried to do. Not 1 takedown the whole time. Boo. Oop. Must not have typed that right. What is it? Ah, there is a 1 after it. Let's try that again. Boo.
Boo! Boo! Boo!
Ah, there's the lightning bolt. Oh, and he breaks. Oh, and he injures. Holy shit. Ah, just a badly hurt, though. I can't use the APO on it. Well, at least the wizard's gone. He can go for it with him, but he's dodging out of prehensile tail, so I can get both of my skinks back. Come on, Tail, do a job, baby. I'm okay with that. The wizard's gone, even though he did casualty him. It was only badly hurt, so I didn't have to waste the APO on it. Should have blitzed there. While he had the mark on the Crocs, he should have blitzed this guy. Ah. Makes it with a 4. He does have a reroll still. He's going to take his chances. Oh, he makes the first one. Does he try it again? He does. Oh, and a 6-6. Wow. Alright, so with that being said, what am I gonna do here? I can't get nobody to him this turn, so I'm not worried about that. I'm gonna try to get lined up where I can do it next turn. Oh, and he gets a takedown there. Oh, and he breaks. Ugh. Well, that turn went about as perfect as he could hope. That went from me easily controlling this game to him having a chance to score in my half now. Oh, and he gets the one die. Fuck you. Unreal. Jesus. Absolutely terrible. It was a bad play. He should have dodged out with him and got the 2 die, but I guess it wasn't a bad play. He got the yellow on it, right? So evidently it was not a bad play. Wow, he just had a hell of a turn. Unreal, man. Jeez Louise. Still can't get a fucking pal. Alright, how far can he go? He can get all the way up here. There you go, Crocs. Oh, Crocs is on fire. Croxy is on fire, baby. Oh, shit. Oh, mighty blow. And I didn't even have to use it on the armor. Oh, yeah, I did. I used the mighty blow on the armor break. Oh, well, at least it was the very last roll. At least it was the last roll. I've got guys freed up to move now, so he's almost got a... Oh, see? Yeah, I wouldn't have done that. I would have blitzed this guy off and then ran him up and handed off. I guess he could hand off to this one if he wanted to. Yeah, hand off to this one. He can blitz him. Oh, he didn't blitz him, though. Wow. Interesting. Yeah, he couldn't hand off to him because he's still marked off in his tackles on 2. Failed us a catch. Make him use the reroll. Ah, nope. No such luck. He runs off down this way, but I can still get to him. That's why I would have at least blitzed him and tried to take him down. Because if you take him down and he breaks his armor, then he can't get in back into the game. Yeah, now he's lost. He don't know what to do. Oh, and he gets a single die. The dice have definitely turned in his favor on the most of the rolls. The only thing I've gotten good on my side is the armor breaks and takeoffs. But that helped him. A one die yellow that KOs my source. Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Maybe he goes here and gets the assist to hit him. Nope, he's going to try to run away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, he's making go for it. Wow. Interesting. It's not going to help him there. Should go up one more. I can get to him with some go for it. All right, let's see here. Can't get over to him though. Unless I go this route. So that's one. One, two to hit there, and if I go this route, that's one, two to hit there. I at least want to hit him this way and push him to the sideline. And then this guy. And I injure myself. Fucking awesome. Oh my god. Wow. That's so great. That is so absolutely great. Well, I was going to fail a go for it anyway, rolling one. Oh, man. Well, I've got three out now. He's got three out. His three out are a little bit harsher than mine, though. But he's got two of my skinks out. That's good for him. His dice have just turned really hot these last three turns. Push him here. Oh, he re-rolls it into a turnover. Wow. Greedy. Oh, mighty blow could have at least helped me out there. Getting greedy, and it burned him. All right, let's see here. That's my blocker there. Actually, I'll wait on that. I want to do this three. Nah. Actually, I'm going to do that first. There we go. Oh, and it injures me. Go figure. Jesus Christ, really? Oh my god. I should not have played Blood Bowl tonight. Should not have played Blood Bowl. Unreal. Now he's got the numbers advantage. The way that half started, it sure looked like I was going to be in control the whole game. Definitely a tale of one half there. The first half of the half was mine, the second half was his. And I don't get my KO back. And he does get his. Wow! Yeah, that second, those last 3 to 4 turns just fucking killed me, man. Just killed me. Unbelievable. Two skinks left. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 players I got. He's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh, wow. Fuck Nuffle. Fuck Nuffle as hard as he can. Oh, look at that. Bounces right across the line for him. Perfect. Jesus. And he gives it to a Saurus. I mean, that's not a bad move. I only got 5 pieces on the pitch that could even do anything to him. He can hide him pretty well, probably. Wow. Unbelievable, man. Unbelievable. Oh, good. He didn't get a takedown there. So 4, 5, 6. That's just the one die there. He's got to bring another guy in if he wants to get the hit on the Crocs with 2 dice. And he does. Oh, he's going to blitz with him. Nice. Doesn't take him down. Nice. Does he keep... Yep. See, that's stupid. He's going to waste all his guys trying to get that hit down. That's just dumb. Come on, don't take him down again. Yes, do it again. No, he's going to push him here this time to free his guys up. Doing that and waste... Oh, he didn't. Wow. What a fool. Now he's leaving himself wide open to me to be able to get to. That was just... That was a dumb play. Absolutely dumb play. Now he's going to try to uphill. Nope. Let's see. How do I want to do this? nice. Now let's hope I can break. Nope. Super skinks. That's okay. Take it. So now the Crox is standing in the middle. That's good. 4, 5, 6, 7. So if I come in here, then he can't get. The best he could get is one die on my Saurus. If I come here or here, he could get one die on the Crox or the Saurus. I can't go here because then he could one die push me out and then get two dice on the Saurus. Could do the same here too though. Anywhere I go he could do that. So I'm gonna go here just to block, keep this side blocked up a little bit. And then I want this guy to be free here to be able to blitz if need be. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I want him to be free to blitz this ball carrier if need be. So I'm going to leave him right there. Does he blitz here and try to blitz him off maybe? Free his skinks up. Interesting. Come in there to get the two dice on the Crox. Did not expect to see that. But I'm okay with that. I think. Maybe. Possibly. Maybe. Oh, turnover. Reroll those dice. Now he's down to one dice left. Oh, another turnover there would have been awesome. Alright, so now, this is interesting, I could get to the ball carrier with two dice, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, I could get there. I can't get two dice if he covers up there, he's got to leave this corner open for me to get the assist. Double fail a dodge. I failed one earlier. Give me one back, Nuffle. Nope, he can't even fail the first time. Oh, at least he failed the first one on that one. He's doing his damnedest to try to cover up. Okay, so that blocks off being able to get to him now. And he gets the pal. Okay, so let's bring him in here. Bring him here. Thank you. Break a motherfucking skink. There we go. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, Croxy. Croxy. Oh, and you didn't even take its skink out. Come on, Croxy. That's terrible. Croxy let me down on that one. I got the armor rolls backwards. I was supposed to get that 9 on him, not on me. The fuck is that? Oh, and he's breaking. All my skinks, I was missing one for the game to begin with, and then he KO'd, or he casualtied one, and I casualtied one on a failed dodge. I think it was on a failed dodge. Yep, of course he's gonna keep getting open pals. I mean, he doesn't just need open pals, any yellow do, but I'm rolling all bad block dice for the most part. I've gotten some yellows. I've definitely gotten some pals against the skinks, so I can't complain about that. And he's had a few turnover block dice too that he's had to blow rerolls on. I love it. I love seeing a fucking using all your source to do a cage. That's so awesome. So unbelievably awesome. Time something went right. Well, I need Croxy to make a couple ones here, or a couple two pluses here. He makes the first one. If he can make this one, that'll be huge. Oh, come on, Crox. Really? Really? I've been bragging on you the whole game, and you roll a one when I don't want you to. And he rolls a one on the loner. Oh, fuck. Yeah, you can. Definitely. Anytime you start a new team, you start them up in Proving Grounds, so you can definitely start a new one up there. And if you don't want to retire your current one, you can take them into Stomping Fields or into the Open League, either one. Wow, fucking Crox. The time I needed it most. All I needed was if he gets there, then he's screwed because these two guys are locked down. They're not going anywhere. Now he can blitz off easily. He can hit him, push him off, and then blitz him off, and then run down and protect himself. Wow, wow, wow. Unreal, man. Unreal. And of course he gets the pal. He'll probably break too, I'm sure. Oh, no, looky there. I'm quite shocked. Okay, I don't quite understand that. I really don't understand that. He's gonna let my Crocs have a chance at him. That's quite unbelievable. Well, no, he can move him down. Yeah, he'll move that skink down. Okay. Okay, he can do this. The league that one of the leagues I admin has an open league where we can play matches against other guys in the league. Yep, you can definitely do that. Why do that hit first? Move your guy first in case you turn over. See, that's unless he's gonna foul. I guess he could foul. Oh, Jesus. He's breaking more than me, and he has no Mighty Blow. I got 3 Mighty Blow, and I can't even touch him. After the first 3 turns, anyway. First 3 turns, I was breaking him pretty good. Wow, that's just a terrible play. Terrible, terrible play. He's going to let me have a chance at his ball carrier. Unbelievable, man. Terrible play. If my Crocs can just make a couple of rolls, that's all I need is a couple of rolls. Ah, oh, fuck you, Crocs. God damn it. Come on. At least he made the bonehead. Or the loner and the bonehead. There we go. Thank you, Crocs. You've made up for your foolish antics. Damn dummy. So I can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then go for it. Or I can just go 1, 2, 3, boom. And then try to run out. Make a pickup. Ugh. That's alright, the bounce is okay. If I'd made the pickup there, that could have been a game changer for sure. Now he can surf the skink. Push him here and then blitz him off. Problem is he's going to have trouble with the Crocs because he can't get enough guys on him. Instead he goes that route. Is he going to push it on the ball? Oh, he's going to take a chance. Oh, and I get a good bounce so far. No, don't bounce out. Bounce back up here. There we go. There we go. I'll take that. I will take that. Still have a chance here. So you're saying there's a chance? Oh, he goes uphill. Does he use the last reroll? He does. Oh, and he gets the double push. Jesus. Wow. All I need is any red. I'd even take them both down right there because I can blitz with the Crocs. Stand him up and blitz. He gets the one roll he had to get. Double pushes or double yellows or a push yellow. Ugh. Fail the pickup. Good. Good. All right, well, I'm not going to do that yet. Do this first so I can use my reroll if I need to. All right, I'm going to go ahead and stand him up. I'm not going to wait to use him. Oh, nice. I got the open pal on him. Very nice. Oh, and I break. Ah, just a stun, though. Oh, well. At least it was that. All right, Croxy, don't fail me now, baby. There you go. Good Crocs. I gotta take a chance of bouncing that ball out. Oh, and he breaks. Good Crocs. Bounce out, ball. Bounce out here. Please bounce out here. No! That's not where you're supposed to bounce, you dumb... stupid ball. Stupid ball.
Stupid boy.
All right, I need a 50% pickup here. Yay! Yay for me! Make a dodge! Oof! That was close. That was way too close, man. Problem is, he can get to me by making a couple of dodges. But at least this dodge is out of a tackle zone. Unless he tries to do a one die. Good thing is two of his source are out of turn, out of whack this turn, so they're not getting up. So he could try to dodge and then dodge up to here. And then blitz out here. I still have my reroll too. I didn't have to use it. Oh, nice. That helps. That should ensure the draw for me. At least a draw. Alright, so... Croxy, three dice, baby. There you go. That's my boy. Oh, just a stun. He's breaking. He's breaking on almost every single hit. He's just getting stuns. No, he did get a casualty. He casualtyed the Crocs earlier, so he's definitely getting the casualty. Let's go here first. Oh, I'm gonna reroll it. There we go. Oh, no level. I just wanted to break in level. Now, unfortunately, I think I have to play for the draw. I don't think I can score and give him a chance. Or I could score and hope for a blitz. A blitz would give me a chance. So he's down three, including two of his four skinks. I'm down three, including two of my four skinks. Hmm. Maybe I get lucky and he kills himself. Oh, almost. No. Gets the takedown. One die on the Croxy. Nope. All right. Hope I can get him down. Yes, perfect. Because I wanted to blitz that skink with my block Crocs and try to level him. He needs one more casualty. There we go. Come on, baby. Oh, just a KO. Damn it. So close to getting him leveled. Shit, I'm so tempted to score and try to hope for a blitz. But if we get a roll back the clock, it could screw me. If we get... I mean, he's only got one skink right now. He'd have to get a second skink back here, so he really doesn't have a good chance to one turn. I think I'm going to take my chances and see. Maybe I get lucky and get the blitz. Right? Might as well at least give myself the chance. And then if I don't get the blitz, I try to play defense if he gets a roll back the clock and has a chance to score. Come on, give me mine back. Nope, mine still stays out. And so does his. Nice. So we're even numbers, but he's only got one skink. Way. I'm gonna line up for the blitz and hope to God I can get it. See what happens. We both rolled ones on our KO roll. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. He's got 5, 6, 7. If I get the blitz, then I'll have a chance. There you go. That helps him, because now I can't blitz with... Oh, but that doesn't, because then I can blitz with the Crocs. He should have left it where it was, because then everybody's marked where I can't blitz. Come on, blitz. Ugh. Doesn't matter now. Oh, the blitz would have been perfect, too. Oh, goodness gracious. That would have been so freaking nice. Because then I run this guy around to scoring position. I run this guy under the ball. As long as he catches it, I can blitz with the Crocs here and push him up and then run around to mark these guys off. Oh, blitz would have been perfect with that kick. Absolutely perfect. Oh, well. At least I get the draw. The way that game was going, I didn't think I was going to get that. So, definitely could have been a lot uglier. And I'll still have a chance to level my block guy, possibly, or my 14 Mighty Blow. Oh, no, my 14 Mighty Blow's out. He could level. So I could level two guys here. Gets the pal on him. Breaks. KOs. I don't care about that. Doesn't really matter. I don't know why you'd mark there. You're just giving me a free hit. Yeah, there you go. That's much smarter. Does he try the one dice? Oh, he does try the one dies. Ah, my four had a chance to level and couldn't do it. How do I want to do this? Come on, blocker. Come on, blocker. Get you a level, baby. Get you a level. Oh, so close. So close. I was one pip away. Wow. One pip away. I caught it! Yay! yeah, game five, Drunken. No, game six, sorry. So I'm 2-2-2 now. Oh yeah, definitely. I'll be running Camry next season in Proving Grounds. And probably Championship Ladder. And probably one other league, too. I might start getting my fiend on for the Camry.
Lo, there do I see my father. Lo, there do I see my mother and my sisters and my brothers. Lo, there do I see the line of my people,
back to the beginning.
Lo, they do call to me. They bid me take my place among them.
In the halls of Valhalla,
where the brave
may live.